Okay, nowhere, man. Take number one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me?
All right, stop everybody. All right, who let one loose? Was it you, George?
It wasn't me. The stench came from behind. I think it was Ringo again.
Ringo, can you at least give us a warning or something? I can't help it if I like Mexican food. Peace and love.
Yeah?
Well, there ain't no peace and love where I'm standing.
Nowhere, man. Take number two.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me?
All right, everybody, cut. Ringo, put a plug in it. You know, John, I was thinking, I still have Pete Best's phone number. Do you think I should call him up?
Yeah, but do you think he would actually talk to us?
I heard that. You're thinking of replacing me with him whom I replaced, Pete.
Wait a minute, everybody. I've got a brilliant idea. We'll borrow the janitor's vacuum cleaner.
Everybody, nowhere, man. Take number three with sound effects.
Nowhere, man. Well, at your command. He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere for nobody, making all his nowhere plans for nobody, making all his nowhere plans for nobody.
Woo! That was the Ripper, in more ways than one, I might add. Hey, can I turn this vacuum off now?